Invest in women, invest with women, clearly. Our next award is being given posthumously to Wilma Pearl Mankiller. She was the first woman chief of an American Indian nation. She was principal chief of the Cherokee Nation for a decade.
Is not with us, is that you're going to get to meet Charlie Soap. We need a whole new center to honor those men who are true partners to women, those who deeply know and act on and teach the principle that women and men are linked, but not ranked. My dear friend and Wilma's true partner, Charlie Soap, could teach that to the world. In any room, he is the person everyone trusts. And that's true within the Cherokee Nation, where he's a leader of crucial community reconstruction projects and of youth programs and of the annual Cherokee National Reunion Powwow that brings people home from all over the world. Wilma married Charlie, a full-blood Cherokee traditionalist and healer and a Cherokee speaker in 1986, and they became a team, and no one could have more deeply fulfilled the promise to love in sickness and in health. Charlie, we thank you for coming all the way from Oklahoma to be with us, to bring Wilma's spirit with you, and to complete this Center for Feminist Art by showing us a glimpse of the true humanity that once existed in Indian country and can exist again, equality for us all. Charlie Soap.
What an exciting evening here. I want to say I'm honored to be here. And I also want to thank the Sackler Center for this award. And as I learn about this group of Women First, I know Wilma would be honored to be here in this company. I am proud to accept this award for the family. In the 2 years since Wilma has left, awards like this remind us that her leadership continues to be an important example. one of Wilma's final acts was to ask me to take her place as partner to complete the film she started as her legacy. We are in the final stages of editing the film, movie, a feature film called Cherokee Word for Water. And we will be back in New York this fall with the premiere with the movie. The film is about a rural Cherokee community which had no running water or indoor plumbing in their homes. She revived the Gadugi concept. The word Gadugi means people coming together, working together. The concept for the community people remembering how to work together to solve our own problems. The community built an 18-mile water line and had running water for the first time in serving over 200 people with this project. We worked together for almost 30 years, and it was an honor to be her partner. She said the key was that the community learned to trust their own thinking again. She said the same thing was important for women. You need to trust your own thinking. And with this, I want to say thank you for this award on behalf of Wilma. Thank you very much. Well done.